This will be fun.
Busy night for the GCPD. Makes sneaking into the station a little easier, at least.
You like the sneaky part will be easy. The way in will be easy. How do you still hit me with aimbot? You still see me? How the heck do you still see a person? You said what? The girl that we were playing with that said I was gonna leave? She asked me like she was asking like she was asking like how old am I, and I was like saying I was 14, and then you're like, oh yeah, that's not your real age. Oh well yeah, because I was trying to see if I can I was trying to see like one of my cousins be pretend they're actually 100 years old, and I was trying to see if I can get her to like know. I was trying to get her to you know, understand a joke or whatever if I was if I was 14 years old. You said what? Hey yo, what? Wait, how old is she though? 14 year old. Wait, yo, what the hell? Whoa, calm down. That's a minor, my guy. I ain't that desperate for love. I ain't that desperate to smash a 14 year old. Hey, yo. Bruh, is she at least something younger than that? Oh, that's crazy and all. That's like. You pretend like you're 64 and then she's like way older or younger. I wonder how I do this one out. It had to be done. What the hell? What the freak just happened? That was like a weird. That was very odd. Okay, so what were you talking about? like you were like you were talking about shoes. Nope. I mean, she's on white, a little bit of white.
Guess I can't just ask the front desk where they're keeping Langstrom's body.
I mean, I don't know. Some of the girls that you be talking to, or whatever, some of the girls that you be talking to, I thought they were like, I mean, they sound pretty, you know, hot, but like, I can't really tell if they're like, you know, my age or whatever. So it's kind of like, where I'm just guessing.
It's gotta be a
snake. Like, she's 19. You're like, I gotta say, she's 19, but like, instantly. Bro, we don't even know that. We don't even know, bruh. Wait, why don't you talk? Well, I mean, why don't you date her? I mean, like, why don't you, like, you know, why don't you all, you know, be more than friends or whatever? Like, are you sure about that? It looks like you've been friend zoned. That was a question. Oh, okay. That was easy. Are you gonna come or is he not? It was so easy, but it was so, it was like a turn off.
No Gordon, no Batman. No need for a bat signal.
No need.
I heard Selina got busted during her last heist. Wonder how many lives Catwoman has left.
You wonder. That's sad.
Ra's al Ghul. Wonder where the rest of them got to.
Yeah, he's the one who killed her. He's the one who killed Ra's al Ghul. He's the one who killed Batman. I don't know the spoilers. I mean, don't we already know this? Don't we already know that it's already happened? What is in here? Nothing. Literally, there was actually no skins or anything. Usually, have something in. It's just hanging them. Usually. I could just like look around too. I don't know why I don't do that. I could just look around. It's like my thing. If I still had, like, if I was linked up, I can stream this, or I can stream it or whatever. On the other side of this bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? Bad enough, I'm
this camera. Why can't I, like, there's literally, this is a whole different game. F1 though, I'm all kick you on. F1 though. This is F1 though, I'm all kick. That is an F1 though. That's an F1 though. I can probably sneak down there, maybe. But there's still a possibility where I'm actually not gonna make it. We can't make that.
An accident. Have you seen the pictures?
That was super smooth.
Figures it's locked. guessing a higher clearance.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Yeah, but I ain't waiting for this dude. This dude is not. This dude is too much. God darn it. Dude, how am I supposed to get through this? Like, how? Why? I feel like this is going like this.
There you are.
Is that good? That was pretty smooth. The gameplay is pretty smooth. It's pretty straightforward. I thought it'd be hard. Why are you slowing down for, man? Why are you slowing down?
Did someone knock out the forensics team?
Keep your guard up.
This kid, this kid almost makes me amazing. That just making it weird. Ninjas. That's a good fight. I'm just kidding. That was more like a dodge.
Langstrom. Hopefully the ME found something.
You're looking for...
Blood would definitely be handy for biodecryption. Is this for playing a game online? Imagine being allergic to something as delicious as seafood.
He left you like you were nothing.
I won't make a joke about needing a tissue. I wonder if the GCPD has my prints on file.
Thrift. It's like it's hard to thrift. It's hard to thrift.
Measuring glucose in the blood. Did Langstrom have diabetes? had the data in a glucose meter that reads as
blood. This is, I solved it.
Belfry, GCPD just figured out Talia's been here. I need a way out.
I'm on it. We'll find you an exit. Be careful. These guys are armed to the teeth. Thankfully, I know my way around the GCPD systems. Sorry to leave you guys in the dark.
Ooh, you're good. I'm sneaking out of here.
Look, I'm sneaking out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perv.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Gotta be here somewhere.
Belfry, all clear to exit the station. Thanks for the assist.
That was pretty smooth.
Anytime. Looking forward to seeing what you found.
Yeah, you know, the thing is, I didn't even have to do much. All I had to do is use that grappling, because that thing is too overpowering just to get through places easily. I'm going back to now, play the plan of suggestions. We didn't want to suggest that. Okay, tutorial ending up. Okay, this is how you get back, I'm guessing. This is how I get back from I don't even know what to call it. I forgot.
Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss.
It's like a bat cave. Let's just say that it's like a bat cave.
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
He has headphones. Make no. That's funny.
Sweet, your setup was Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia Al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. You sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah. I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets. Find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
Time to bust in some skulls. This will be fun.
We updated the board. can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit wants his help. Who knows what a thousand dumb would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Oh, that's where we gotta go.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Oh, this will be cool.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice.
Like you said, what? You said what? How you get back up so fast? Oh, that's how you get your finishers. Let's use smoke bombs then.
Proud of you, Dick.
I'm proud of you, Dick. Like, I'm proud of you, Dick. That's what he said. I'm proud of you, Dick. The way he said it like that, it's just the way he said it. I'm proud of you, Dick. Let's go. How long has it been? I kinda wanna see her, strong attacks too. Real fast. Oh, wait, okay. Like, what are you calling me, mommy? You said some what?
That's not right.
Better see what that is.
You can do this.
Wait, what? Pretty smooth. I don't know why they did a block on top of a block. I can't hit at all. There we go. Oh, that's why.
She's good at hiding, like a coward.
Yeah, dollars. You have no money, you broke. You're so broke. Exposure. Looks like you took off.
Who's there?
Knockout. Took longer than I expected to take.
Yeah.
Where's she at? This is just embarrassing. It's just you and me, Scuzzy. Show yourself.
Why is their voice so different? Their voice is so different. The manual bots, they're just like, they talk so different. What the heck is up with that audio? Yeah, you're like, like, what am I eating? Got him. Good. Knocked him out.
But don't get complacent.
You're like, you're gonna play some Fortnite while I'm like, while I'm doing something else completely. Combos. Grabbing enemies. And, this one. I'm gonna do one more. The way is like, remember your training. Focus, remember your training.
Let's talk. Thanks for the info.
Thanks for the info.
Your enemies will exploit mistakes like this.
You sound like the Ninja Turtles, not gonna lie. You sound like the Ninja Turtles.
Here's what I wanted to hear.
No reason to make this personal. All right, let's hear it.
Oh, caught Baron's squaresies. Here's what I got.
Appreciate it.
I expect no less.
Level 2 character. We can level up in here too. That's amazing. All right, I think I'm done.